So in the last episode, we managed to escape the Cavern of Gods before it was destroyed. And the Song of Whales, or the Song of Dragons, rather, apparently had far-reaching effects, even on the humpback whales outside the temple. And... yep. I guess that's supposed to be, like, the dust from the cavern slash temple collapsing. And that's the last place we're gonna see that. That's the last time we're gonna see that place. Or is it? I gotta blow my nose or something. Thank the seas, you're all safe. I was so worried. We couldn't have made it without your help, Grandpa. Thank you. If I had lost you, all the treasure in the world would mean nothing. I'm beyond relieved. You're to thank Jean Eric. I knew you were good, but that was incredible. Without your knowledge of Egyptian mythology, we would never solve the riddle for that final door. What are you talking about? I completely lost radio contact with you guys. I was going crazy. I was starting to fear the worst. What? But then, who was talking to us? We made your dream come true, Dad. We finally found the Pacifica treasure. It really does exist. All your sacrifices weren't for nothing. I wish you knew that. Wherever you are, I hope you can finally... What are you saying, Oceana? You sound like you think there's nothing more to do. But is there? There's so much more we need to accomplish. Can't you just give some time to honor her dad? We can't be satisfied just knowing that the Pacifica treasure exists. We must teach the whole world about the treasure. It's your father's legacy. He's right. Our job isn't close to done. We need to salvage the treasure to make it worth our while. There are also many mysteries yet to be solved in that place. What we find there could rewrite human history. Everyone. Trevor. Can we all stay together a little while longer?
No.
End the game right here. End the let's play. Hey, come on. We're a team now. Trevor, can we all stay together a little while longer?
Fine.
Thank you. Thank you so much for playing my game.
So a new day begins for L&L Diving Service. So dramatic, oh my gosh. A world of adventure still awaits you in the endless ocean.
And now we get the credits for this game.
Ah, my nose. You know the feeling when your nose isn't stuffy, but it just like itches all over? I hate that feeling. I need to lubricate my nose by like putting some water spray, saline spray up in there. Anyway, this is a really long credit sequence, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna talk over the whole thing. But I will say, with what little voice I have left, because I really need some water right now, that this is just a nostalgic game for me. Yeah, this is a very nostalgic game for me. I've had it since it must have been 2009. Not too long after it came out. It turned me on to video games. Helped turn me on to video games. Turned me on to Let's Plays. In a lot of ways, turned me on to how beautiful nature was. And wow. It's a beautiful game. And you can learn so much just by playing this game and learn how beautiful the ocean is, all the different creatures that live in the ocean, learn so many random trivia from playing this game. Learn so many pieces of random trivia, I should say. Just look at those dolphins go. It makes you want to swim with the dolphins. Oh, yes. I had a friend, actually, who went to the Galapagos recently, and she was showing me pictures of some blue-footed boobies and Japanese cormorants and a bunch of iguanas, and it made me think of this game. But, this game is, super time-consuming. It's decent when you go for just the story. But, there's so much side questing and stuff to do, and a lot of it is good, and a lot of it is really satisfying, but a lot of it is just, overly time-consuming, just to get all the different achievements. And yes, I realize that getting all the side quests and getting all the achievements is something completely different. Because, there are achievements like play the game for X amount of hours. Ooh, National Aquarium of Ireland. Not in this game, but I'm saying, in general. Ninas Akira Nishitani. And Satoru Iwata. Who I believe passed away recently. So, is that the end of this video? Not quite. Endless Oceanographer. Yay, and the baby penguins are back again. I was going to say one final, but then, no. This Let's Play is going to keep going. Trevor, I need to have a word with you. We spent a lot of time going from ocean to ocean without doing any work. We found the Pacific treasure, but it brought us nothing in the end. We've used expensive equipment and resources, and it has cost quite a lot. Since we cannot return to Cavern of the Gods, we have only one choice. We need to work like dogfish until L&L Diving Service is profitable again. That moment marked the beginning of your new life on Nineball Island. That's right. So, tune in next time. But I want to say, since we're at the end of the story, thank you so much for watching this Let's Play. It means a lot to me.